For me, anatomy is one of the neatest things on this planet. That's why Lewis and I started Aneatomy Lab, so everyone can see how neat anatomy is, instead of just me and Lewis knowing about it. How neat is that? That's pretty neat. What we have right here is a rhinoceros heart. And the reason it's so big is because if the rhinoceros had a little heart like a dog, it would just bounce around in there and get lost in everything. So that's why it has a big heart. How neat is that? Wow, there's some anatomy out today. Now what we have here is a calf with two heads. One on the right, left side, and one on the right side. And what this little guy decided when he was in his mommy's tummy was, you know, if I had two heads, I could get twice as much milk. So he decided to have two heads, one on this side and one on that side. How neat is that?